Hey, Red. We're not gonna get away with this, are we? Come on. Pull. There. Together again. Sort of. Found us already. They want you back, I bet. Well, so do I. Born again. Nice. Okay, let's go. Unmarked alley. East of the bay. I think I know where we are. More of these creeps. Look, don't fret.
Alright.
You okay?
That's a better start so far.
I see. Sure. She wants to come along. We can use her. Hey, end of the plaza. It's you. I'm so sorry, Red. They took your voice. I couldn't stop them. Well, we took something of theirs. Let's just go.
Let's just go.
Damn. Young lady here to see you. Finally.
Oh. And they got RNG.
Okay.
Side That's street. Exactly what I wanted to do every single time.
I think I know a place we can get a ride. This didn't used to be here. Hey, Mr. Moyle, you in there? It's him, all right, but I can barely hear him.
All right, jerk.
Oh, no. Cut off our escape.
One.
Come on, then,
tough
guy.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Back with a
All right, that was pretty quick.
We're still here. Okay, you're in. Hey, there you go. Good. Just one more block. I want to show you something.
For the love of God, let's not screw this one up again. All right, good. We did it, guys. We can do a run.
So is this whole block. Yeah, good call. That's our way out. Okay, East 64 on ramp. Five blocks down. Take the second right.
I know, right, Colt?
Do not turn left. And thanks for the lift.
These guys are real jerk-offs.
Skip town. We're going back there. these things. They do not have a sense of humor. They will track you down, wipe you out, and take whatever's left of me back to those two-bit camarada pieces of trash. Look, whatever you're thinking, do me a favor. Don't let me go.
All right.
Poor bike. Just 10 more blocks to this set. They beat us here. Stronger than the last ones. Like that? They were waiting. Thought we'd make good time, too. Fertile ground. Trouble. Popping up like weeds.
That's unfortunate.
Dream's getting fixed.
Okay, that was not very good, but it's alright.
Get ready to get jumped. Or not. Let's not stick around. Got some kind of cheerleader this time. Now to mop up.
Come here. Good.
Guess we're done here. What do you see?
Alright, that was okay. Can we please get the quick kill?
Here we are. Deserted. Unless you count him. They left the lights on.
Oh, that's bad. Okay.
They know we're here. Go on, pop it. This lady again. She brought help.
Come here, lady.
Still kicking, huh? You still hear me?
Third straight run, I failed it. Good stuff.
I know where everyone went. When I first saw you up on that stage back there, it was like everyone loved you.
Cult, please. You're killing me.
When you speak, I hear silence. Every word a defiance. I can hear, oh, I can hear. Think I'll go where it suits me. Moving out to love.
What's up, Michael? Speedrun indeed. Confirmed speedrun.
Where are you? Hey. Is that you? Oh. Hey, say something already. Say something, will you? Oh no. She's here. Look who it is. Hello again, Sybil. You. She must have felt that. She's back. Sybil. She's patching up.
Well, that sucks.
Bye, Sybil. She's finished. Hello again, Sybil. Good camarada friends. I want you to tell us where they are. Do you understand? Sybil's trace. We got our lead. We're going downtown. Process will be waiting for us.
Somehow I saved time on that. Literally don't know how, but whatever.
Camarada. Sybil was their eyes and ears. Got close to you. To us. Hunting people. Don't know for what. But I bet I know who does. I'm gonna ask him why. And I have this feeling he's gonna let us know.
I love playing with the stuff that you have during those cutscenes there. That's how you know it's a true interactive game, because even during the cutscene you can fiddle around with inconsequential crap. Alright, here goes. Okay. Thank God.
Dead ahead. Across the canals.
Alright. So that's the first major skip.
Much nicer last time we were here. Get out of there.
Got it. That's perfect, too. I feel like this is probably slower than doing the other battle.
Hey! Is anyone out there?
Made it.
Camera flips out when you do that. It's pretty funny.
Time to dance. Chill your second up.
Beautiful. Oh my god, stop. Okay, I really gotta stop clicking on the turn thing down there. Alright. Good start so far.
Should be able to get him through here. Hope this works. Next stop, high rise. Something's wrong. Get ready. Must have hurt.
Beauty. And yeah, I am gonna keep saving here until I'm 100% confident in this skip.
Stay. Fetch.
Even though I seem to be getting it 100% of the time without problems. But it's still never a bad idea to be a little safe when you're first kind of starting.
Think anybody else is in here besides me? I've seen no one. But when I look up to where the sky should be, I see you. And I know.
That was very nice. The gondola in particular was really solid there. But I also didn't, I just like avoided making dumb movement errors. So that's always good.
Top of the town. This tower's changed a thousand times. It's gotta be pretty old. Oh boy. Would you look at the time? Is that what it's doing this to me? Back there. Where'd everybody go? Was the size of that thing? I wouldn't hide from anybody. Don't let the spine have all the fun.
Good so far.
It took off. Cracking towers. Settling every big decision in this town. Head of the Camarada and they're pulling the strings. You know, I have a theory about what's come over. I think what's causing it. Big. It's white.
That was a little bit unfortunate, but not a huge deal, all told. Closer it gets, farther apart we are. Alright. Almost at the spawn.
Hey, wanna hear a funny joke?
What's the difference? Never mind.
Never mind. Tell you later. Are we there yet?
One, two, three, four. One, three, four, five. All right, that was good. Concourse as well, or sorry, good plaza, Braga Towers Plaza. By the way, loud noise warning. Franker Z. Now for the concourse.
Know where we are? We're here.
Oh, I'm actually splitting at the wrong place, I think. I'm being dumb, but it doesn't matter.
This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you.
We'll find them.
Come all this way.
Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions may have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. Yeah, let's check in there.
Alright, so I really want to do better on maintenance 3.
Maintenance. Count of 3. These guys. Gotta be something we can use in here. Not what I had in mind. Eat that. All right then. Stage access. Not now. Not halfway. Lady's making more trouble.
I think that was faster than before.
Maybe that's all they want. Knew it. Ready for more?
Alright, so that's maintenance. Now, archives.
Alright, let's check across the hall. Don't know if I can handle more jumping around. We'll just take a peek.
Whoa, that is not at all the right staircase. Now, the real test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Looks like Grant has other visitors. Well, we're not waiting. It's off.
Got it.
Okay, now's our chance.
Alright, phew. Alright.
Hey,
really, really solid start here.
Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer.
Getting my sword.
Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Oh. Really?
Alright, that's a nice, cool 23-second save. I like
it.
Not botching the concourse fight at the firewall. Now, if we can just do the bridge section correctly, all I need to do is do that stupid man fight well, and then everything's fine. I could get the empty set skip, that would be a boon as well, but honestly, I will be perfectly happy with, like, anything at all in the way of a better man fight.
They got greedy.
Well, men fight, there's two of them. And we're gonna do it by doing mask crash.
He's gotta know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time. But look at this town. Its time is up. Stage. We get to Fairview. We can stop this. First, we get back to the edge of town.
Saving. If we miss the skip, we'll just do it again, or we'll just do the frickin'.
This isn't our town anymore.
Oh well.
It's theirs.
Clucker, please! What the crap is this?
Get out of here.
That fills me with fury. I don't know why I bothered firing that fourth one.
Where's our beautiful bike?
Eh?
Hey, that's not our bike. Looked like a man. Hey, Red. Thanks for the lift.
Alright, so here's the part where I'm gonna do mass crash.
Hi.
It's gonna be a spark, load, mask, spark. To kill things.
Face to face. I want you to know. I meant it. Deserve some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. Yikes. Spawning season.
Whew. Okay, so add ping to load and add that to mask.
What?
One, two, three, four. Get wrecked.
Jerk. Boom. Took a chunk out of the floor. Took it where, though? Still up. Your posters. Check the terminals are going up. We can still get through. Hello, world. You don't look so good.
Alright, man fight, here we go. There's one
down, one to go. And he can't run.
That's gonna suck.
No, you don't.
Almost.
You're up.
Alright, fine.
You don't wanna wind up like them. Hey, look.
Begin. This is Royce Brackett of...
Am I still not going to save time? Are you kidding me?
...be a proxy. I am calling for truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that.
The transistor. What can it do? What can it really do? Well, it can build a bridge. For example, that's something.
This better work.
A bridge to fair, sure.
Wow.
It's settled.
Awesome. I'm not only not saving time, I might even lose time.
Of course. Why, it can make just about anything happen.
Let's go meet Royce.
I saved 9 seconds. Well done. I literally don't understand. Did I, like, botch my split timing or something?
The process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, the process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough.
Where are we supposed to?
As for the town, we'll have
a
blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
Yeah. I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see? When everything changes.
To Fairview.
Alright.
Changes. But all this.
These.
This isn't.
Make it back this time.
That's unfortunate. This is gonna be bad, cause I'm gonna have to drop 3 packets for everything.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong in the traditional sense.
More. That's a new one.
Oh my god. Cool, good stuff. Oh, you'd better get your ass over here. Oh my god. Cool, good stuff. Cool, I'm gonna level up. Good stuff. Because of the skip that I didn't get. I gotta practice that empty set skip. It's not acceptable for me to fail it in a run. It costs so much time.
This is it for me. I could get used to this. Just a bit farther.
Alright, how about these?
These ones aren't hiding at least.
Well, that went okay, at least.
Here we go again.
No matter.
If Royce can hold him off, so can you. Bet this leads.
Alright, well, most of the time that I've already saved is gonna go away now.
Transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I have my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. I've seen inside. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much, didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
That movement.
Clear. Which way?
Alright, now watch us fail this particular skip. Nah, nailed it.
Must be the place.
Interesting pathing.
Welcome. Come in. Inside my studio. I'm quite unarmed, as you can see. And it's safe in here, relatively.
Safe. Yeah, at least for now. Here's the thing. Now, if the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why, you and I both, but we just won't be anything anymore in a little while.
This is it then. Look, no matter what happens, just...
Sick.
I love you. You know that, right?
I love you too, fancy talking sword. Now the tedious waiting part.
I won't let you go. Stay with me. Stay with me.
Let's see. The good news. Well, the process. I think we got it. Contained it. So, the town is going to be all right. It's just, well... Someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so... Now, we're here. Not there. We're stuck. And... Unfortunately, the only way back that I...
Welcome back, human. This is... Well... The very end of the game. You should probably leave if you have, not already done this.
Over with.
Please go in the slot. Please, hello.
Who gets to go?
Very nearly botched the menu there.
How about
a lot. Gonna lose a little time as a result of that, so I won't quite cut the Onin, but we can probably tie the Onin. No, what? We can probably come near the Onin. That's bad. Okay, fortunately, the dog saved my ass.
Okay, that hurt. Again. Remarkable.
You finished it literally 20 seconds ago. Nice. Well done, dude.
Impossible.
Alright, we lost some time here, I think.
Please don't.
Oh well.
Red, we got away.
We sure did.
Now you're here. and me. And that's it. Look at this. This whole town. I guess it's yours now. A blank canvas. And you still have the brush. Better you than the camerata.
That walk is so long. Oh yeah, Frank or Z got abandoned. Sorry.
So where do you want to start? Head back to your place in the high rise.
Come on. Come on.
Fits of gold walk. Junction chains. All the drinking joints in the canals. What are you thinking? Hey.
We just tied out in, guys.
Not it. I'm still with you.
Oh, man.
I'm not getting out of here. Red? Hey. What are you doing?
We just tied Onin's 4634.
What are you doing?
So, that's pretty cool.
Red.
That is the fastest current V-Sync time that I know of. So, it's pretty good. But man, I need to... God, I need to save like 3 minutes on bridge, please. Oh well. Let the credits play. And I'll mute the mic while that happens.
Fun.